And whereas Howard Stern is a host on a show, it's totally different doing
the dance. That was Stoicism. And Stoicism taught that the soul merged into deity at death, and that was therefore the destruction of the personality. That actually...